We are so pleased to have you on the program, dear pharmacist.
It's my pleasure, Lizzie.
Can you please tell us about rational use of medications?
Of course, yes. It's all about patients receiving appropriate medication to their health needs in doses that meets their individual requirements for an adequate period of time and at the lowest cost to them.
That's impressive. So, can you give us different instances where medications are used irrationally?
For instance, use of antibiotics to treat cold and catarrh. The use of diclofenac, ibuprofen and naproxen at the same time for pain. Use of amoxicillin in the treatment of malaria. Not completing the course of treatment with antibiotics. Use of dexamethasone for weight gain, and many more.
I am also guilty of this. So, what advice can you give to our people, pharmacist?
I will advise that you should always consult with your pharmacist for safe and effective medication use.
Thanks so much. And happy World Pharmacists Day in advance.